In this tutorial, we're going to assume that you have already connected to your FTP server. Transferring files to your FTP server is very easy, actually. All you have to do is drag and drop. You'll use the local drives tab to locate the files that you wish to transfer to the server. In this occasion, I have a folder named mydomain.com where I hold all the files that belong to my website. I'm going to select all of these files at this time and drag and drop them from the left-hand side to the right. As you can see, some of the folders already exist on my server. I'm going to go ahead and select the Yes to All to make sure that I want to overwrite everything that's in there. Your situation may differ. In the queue window, you can see the status of the files transfers. You can expand each node to see what the progress is on each of the files. Once all our files are on the server, the status is set to 100% on all of these files that were in the queue. You can navigate anywhere inside of your computer to find files. You can also download files. For example, here I navigated to my desktop and I'm going to get a copy of this index file. I simply drag and drop it from the right hand side to the left and the file is now officially on my machine. I can now use any editor in my computer to edit the file any way I want, and once again, when I'm done, simply drag and drop it and overwrite the one that's already on the server. Congratulations, you now know how to transfer files using CuteFTP.